Hello guys, how are you doing? Today we're going to learn the meaning of two new words. We're going to learn the meaning of the word tipsy, yes, tipsy, and hammered. Hammered. Tipsy means to be slightly drunk. A little drunk. And when you're tipsy, you go through two stages. The first stage is the ability to be more sociable than usual. Hey, what's up, dude? How you doing, boy? Hey, you my man? You my man? And the second stage is to be fluent in any language. ¿Cómo va, menina? ¿Todo bien? ¿Todo legal? Hola, ¿cómo estás? Mi nombre es Brian y estoy de moda. Merci beaucoup, mademoiselle. Comment allez-vous? Je m'appelle Bond. James Bond. So should I do that, oh my? The word hammered means to be very drunk. Drunk. And when you're hammered, you go through two stages as well. The first stage is loss of balance and inhibition. And the last stage, showing your feelings. And you know what, bro? I love you. You're my best friend, man. I'm gonna call her. I want to call my ex. I miss her. Okay, let's get serious. It's not that I got some memories back, of course. Okay, guys, I hope you learned something and you have fun at the same time. I'll see you around.